stability we can show you before and afters on what you can achieve at home.
Well, we started with 67,000 of these sets today, fewer than 23,000, and it's not even 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So as you're looking at Miguel, and he's gonna walk us through some quick befores and afters,
yep.
But it's really important for me to underscore.
While we're done
shampoo,
with Heather,
hang
oh,
on,
I'm sorry, Lisa.
Hang on, Sugar, that's okay. I should have let you know what I needed to do. I apologize. The shampoo, the conditioner, and the cream, QVC.com is a $70.
That with Heather is that we reapplied the Velcro Rose in her hair. Tip for you at home to spray the new finish and hold hairspray in dry hair, apply the Velcro rollers, took them out, and look at this. You got nice, beautiful hold, beautiful volume. Put your head back. You want a stream volume. Spray a little bit in. Within seconds, come up. Look at
and
that.
Look at, now, this is the fifth or sixth application. We have not washed the model's hair. Imagine taking another hairspray and just spraying it in your hair six times in one day. You will have a helmet head.
Yeah,
you're not going to
definitely.
Have that with Tenue. Welcome to the new world of finishing sprays. When we say flexibility, look, this is nature at her best, Mother Nature at her best. We're adding a natural.